Okay, hey everybody, it's Turning at Lost back some more Paper Mario 1000 Year Door.
No.
Last time, we were really interrupted 3 times by my brother, and I got struck first. So yeah, I'm still on the phone. The thing is, I'm gonna be doing the finale over his house so we won't have to do it over the phone co-commentary. It'll be live co-commentary if that makes any sense, but. Ba-bomb-bast. Baby-go, boom-boom, baby-go. What? I didn't hear you, what?
Here we go,
right now I'm gonna call. Alright. Alright, so that finishes that dry buns off. Let's just see if we can. Ah! Fudgerton. So yeah, I'm gonna be clicking into. Hello? Okay, he's back. It's just.
Yeah. Hello?
Bombast. Yo, I'm here!
Everybody, it's Nightmare 1 here, we're back with more Paper Mario!
Thought you were Majestic Unicorn.
I'm Nightmare 1 now.
Yeah, okay. Give up on your YouTube. You're a new one. Just like you give up on your Paper Mario walkthrough. Give her upper.
Well, yeah?
Anyway, here we have a puzzle. We just go in the room with the fire that's lit. This is in freaking every game.
Yeah?
I think it is. Yeah. At least I think it's in Super Paper Mario. I don't know if it's in Super Paper Mario. I don't see this one. Well, no, it's not in this one. Not at all.
Oh no, I'm stuck.
Okay, for this one, I think it's top right. Okay, after the top right one, we have the. I know one of these you have to go back in the room you just entered.
Somebody's sitting here with putting their feet on the wall all the time. Who is that?
Alright. Let's see.
Not really. More or less than what you just heard? No, there's none.
I think it's this one before top left.
I don't know if I want to.
Don't know if you want to what, Luke?
Me.
Okay, no one of these is where you go left.
Out, Nelson.
Oh, this puzzle's longer than I remember it.
What? Spark or something?
Ow. Don't know why this puzzle's taking me forever. Okay, I guess you don't go back in anyone. Or probably didn't notice it. Now we're in this room. This room is probably the longest part of all the Palace of Shadow. Well now, it seems we get past one dodgy room only to find another. This region's rather like an underground city. What is this place? Alright, I'll just throw a bomb in this Chain Chomp's mouth. Stone Chomp's mouth, and we uncover a blue pipe, and allows us to hit this background switch, which destroys that little statue right here, boat panel. So yes, this room coming up, it gets kind of annoying, because you have to basically solve puzzles, and it took me forever as a little boy. Little Chain Chomps, fully powered up Chain Chomps, so. Oh boy, we got a fight ahead of us. Yeah, regular power.
What do you do with this toad dude?
They're freaking 5 defense.
Hey, check the door.
I'm using art attack on them. I'm not wasting a supernova again. Just using art attack. Oh, it's hard because they can jump out of the circle. First hit. And you are done. Just drawing a sideways R for the last one. Yeah, even though it's like a B. Let's make it a B. And they're dead. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. If you slow down. Let's see what game progress. I don't feel like
trying.
What?
When do you find the ghost? When do you find him?
Second day, I believe. He's playing.
What?
I think it's the second day. I'll have to check. So yeah, he's playing the game two. Super Chain Chomp. He's only in chapter 6. Although right now I envy him. Because we're dealing with Chain Chomp crap. Well, he's the lovely chapter 6. I'm gonna use another art attack. Just completely decimate my Wait, no, never mind. Let's do hammer, ultra hammer. It's not safe because we're going to be fighting somebody soon. I won't mention who. Ba-bum-bass. Jeez, only does 4 damage to them. Okay, and he's done. Or not, with 1 HP. Psh. Bomb him, Bobbery. Bombery. Bobbery S. Okay, we're done. Both chain chomps.
No, I think it's the first night because.
Oh, yeah.
Because he needs to break it.
I could go look it up on my walkthrough, which I haven't I'm sorry, I don't have it posted yet. I don't have it uploaded. I don't think I have it uploaded yet. Yeah, I think I'm uploading the ending part of Chapter 5 when this is recording. So, I could go through my files. I think it's on a... Whatchamacallit? I think it's on a... Day 1 night. Alright, so now that we open up that statue, let's just boat over to the middle tower over here.
My Yoshi Shahid.
Yeah, a little green normal Yoshi, but I got my beautiful white one. Which I haven't used at all throughout this playthrough, basically. My little slave.
He's in his file either. He's cute and all, but he sucks.
I've just been focusing on Bobbery, Coops, and Vivian. Mostly Bobbery, though.
Flurry's amazing. You know, this file I've really been using Flurry. Coops in Chapter 1.
This puzzle.
Vivian.
I remember this puzzle. I was spending so much time in this room, I made a song out of this thing. It was all beyond, beyond, beyond. Complete all 7 before. This room right here got me stuck here forever before I noticed what YouTube was. So, that puzzle you have to save for last because you have to complete all the other 7 puzzles. Let's see, for this one, the unseen may yet be felt so that we, the great ones, be it here, be it there. The unseen. So that means we have to use Flurry, little rapist partner. Nope, other way.
Oh, she's amazing.
I know, I don't use her much, but she is good. I just don't use her. Here we get a palace key. Basically,
sing.
We just go all Zelda on this and get as much palace keys as we can get. Alright, so let's just head into the other room. There are 8 rooms, each one has a palace key. Let's just do this in a timely fashion. I think this one's Bobbery. Let's see. Touch to pass through. Oh, wait, never mind. You just go through the wall, hit the switch, and it regenerates in that room. It comes forth from the darkness. Okay, got that palace key. And it's just... I know 2 rooms are connected. I think it's this top left one.
Wait, it's
not late. So wait, we can't break those blocks. Those were blocks originally hammer, ultra hammer from the first one. First Paper Mario, but we can't break them. So let's break that block for now. Pull up to the second floor. Bobbery, stop getting stuck! Whoa, he just glitched onto the
stairs.
Wow, Bobbery's glitched up on the stair. Bobbery, stop glitching on me! Seriously. And he went through the door before I even opened it. Alright, here we have every single bones imaginable. We have dry bones, dull bones, red bones, and dark bones. Just gotta beat them all up. No, we gotta beat them up from lowest to us. From weakest to strongest. I remember that now. Gotta run from the dry bones. Alright, gotta beat them from weakest to strongest. I just remember that before I actually killed it. Okay, so it goes. Dull bones, red bones, dry bones, dark bones. Actually, like a poem. Dull bone, it's like that Dr. Seuss poem. Catfish, blue fish, two fish, something like that, I don't know. Alright, so then let's just kill the red bones.
Why are you scared to do this?
What?
Scared to do this.
Yeah, let's just kill this red bones.
Oh, I have to go back to freaking I thought room 8 was the one with the ghost in it.
Nope, it's room 4, Luke, I'm sorry.
I know, and I walked, I was about to go into room 4, and he said room 8, and now I have to go back to the rat. And I was in the zone to do it. I was in the zone, I wasn't scared.
It's not even that scary.
Yes, it is!
The ghost is not scary at all.
It scares me.
You're a wimp.
No.
Alright, let me just kill this tri-bone right here. And of course I can't kill it in one hit. Or two jumps, whatever. Just bomb him. And we'll have to fight another dark bones. Okay, let's hope he drops all the flowers. Nah! I'll just wanna bomb you. Unlike most unlike all terrorists, I should say. BOOM! 15 health left. Spring jump, I guess. That's the stylish, I think. Or, psh, fail! Boo! A whole 3 damage with spring jump. Bang, he only hits once. Okay, let's shoot spin jump to get better damage. And he is done.
And of course, they have to put the ghost at night. They can't make it in the day when it's all happy.
It's not even scary.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. You're a wimp.
No, because you just vanish and then all of a sudden he pops up.
We're kind of expecting if you're vanishing.
What?
We're kind of expecting if you're vanishing and you're trying to find something. Alright, another chest from the darkness. If anything, this chapter is scarier than that ghost. Okay, another palace key. Alright, almost done with this video. Got about 3 minutes left. Technically 3:30. That's by YouTube standards. And this room is like a clone of the bottom one. Just hit that switch. I mean, hit that block. So every block you hit, it corresponds to the block below or above. Now we can get the one below, but let me just get these two rooms. I think this is Bowery's room. So you have to destroy all in your path. What do we know to destroy? We go boom! Alright, let's just open this chest that didn't go from the darkness. Excuse me, they should have a switch that didn't go from the darkness.
Man, I can't do it. Scary.
Well, then you're a wimp.
No.
Let's just go in this final room. I think we need Vivian for this one.
Well, I'll just do it.
Sweet, the shy one hides his face.
Oh, that wasn't scary.
Oh, psh. Yeah, you can get it if you're lucky, if you just jump there. You don't need Vivian at all, but... yeah. Actually, I might queue up Vivian. Just for a bit. I think we've overused Bobby for a bit. Palace key, let's just go get this key down here on the first floor. Then we should come back up here, get this last key on the second floor. Then we go down and get that last one on the bottom floor. This part of the chapter is just... this is just the longest part. Alright. Vivian! Stop glitching through the stairs. I don't know how many times I've said that, having my partners glitch through stuff, but they just have so many times, and it's never happened to me in any other playthrough but this one. Okay, make that one appear.
Ryan, have you ever read the diary?
Yeah. I say it before, and I read it, and it's like, it's nothing interesting. I've explained this before, and it says, it's like, day, circle, month, star, or something like that. It's like, the sky is blue as I enter the train, and then he comes up and scares you and kills you, and game over. That's basically all it says. It's nothing interesting. Vivian! Stop going through the stairs like Bobbery did! Now she's under the floor. Great. I've never experienced this before. Yay, now I'm no party member. And she comes through the floor. Yeah. Alright, get this switch and we're on our 7th one. Let's hope we can get the last one in the time limit so we can get all 8 keys. Okay, got the 7th paralysis key. Paralysis key, it's like I'm Japanese or something. Prowish. Alright. No, I wouldn't think that. I'm gonna call you the glitch stairs from now on, because you have too many stuff with my partners. You're like addicted to them or something. Okay, come on. Got 30 seconds. Okay, we just say what it, do what it says. Beyond, beyond, beyond. Complete all seven before, before. And it opens the chest. Well, not open. It doesn't open the chest, but it makes the chest appear. Okay, we got a final palace key. So next time on Paper Mario 2, the Thousand Year Door, we are going to put these keys to good use and get rid of them for good. See you guys next time.